So various, he can't even name them. The vodka was so complex, it actually had
to... antidepressant drugs. To me, those all seem very legitimate concerns.
Some answers. They were hitting Bob Hansen, my spokesman.